old papa.
Yeah, not coming up. Alright. Well, we'll have to be good with what we got.
Alright. Well set. Coming up.
Don't have a Kimmy HUD either. You have one?
I see your crosshair.
Okay.
Well, alright guys, the helicopter's spooling up. Let's move out onto the road and everybody queue up on Jeff.
Outside look, so okay. I think you're cleared out.
Mission lead, you're clear to board.
Copy. Jeff, go ahead, load up.
I can't even do the external view.
You can? Okay, sling load assistant is on. I see two boats at our 10 o'clock. We may not have it because of the difficulty settings.
All units on board.
All right, coming up, gonna go to the boat.
Grip left.
Load secure. Coming up.
Matt, you are at the northeast corner of the airfield. We want to come around to a heading of about 190.
I don't have an external view.
That again?
I don't have an external view, so I can't tell if the load is secure or not underneath.
Okay, go ahead and give yourself a little more altitude. I'm trying to get the sensor onto it. Okay, the load is secure underneath. I have it in view.
Okay. I have a waypoint marker on the top radar. What I don't have is distance information.
We're 1.2 clicks.
Okay. Come left just a little bit and slow down.
Okay, I see it. It's on my
750 meters. 500 meters. 300 meters. Anywhere around here is good, gentlemen.
Okay. Slowing
her down.
All units stand by.
The ILF is marked with IO strips.
No coming down.
Coming.
In the water. Come down a little bit more. Coming down. Okay.
Release.
Release. Okay. Load is going to the rear of the aircraft. 3 meters, come down 2, okay. Osprey, prepare to depart.
Prepare to depart. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Ishes out.
All out, all out, all out. You're up.
It's in bonus, driver.
Yeah, I thought I heard somebody was injured as well, but there's no indicator on any passenger, so we'll proceed.
Jeff has thermal contacts at the
I think that would piss him off.
AO. I count at least 5 insurgents on this side of the island.
We'll run the boat right up on the beach and we'll make a perimeter from there.
No thermals on our insertion point.
Looking.
Copy, clean on the insertion point.
God, I mean, okay, I'm looking at 020.
Maybe I don't have your crosshair. Maybe that's my crosshair I'm seeing.
Yeah. I'm moving it around.
Am I heading in the right direction?
I thought, yes, you are. Okay, you see the two,
somebody get air.
Okay,
range.
I see the Chinook.
Ground real hard.
Alright, so the aircraft are
100 meters. From that.
I'm gonna park it just at this side of the DAP.
Mission lead, Raven 2, we're about to beach.
Raven 2 copies, we're landing ashore at this time.
There you go. Good deal. So your call, man, you want to be...
Alright, everybody stay low until we're
I'll get on the plank, Bird.
Flight 2OH61AH1MH, red and blue. Standing by at airfield for your call. Over.
Copy all. You can get airborne if you want and just remain in the area well outside of the AO. We're attempting to spot any aircraft at this time.
Raven 2 copies. Also be advised, red has 2,000 round 7.62 and 14 2.75 inch rockets. Over.
Copy all.
Hey, Misha. Yeah, I gotta get going. Yeah, sorry. Do you want me to drop my pack? Blue, red, combo check.
Yep, I got you, 6-5.
Jared, that's on 1AA in placement, bearing 171.
Do you suppose they've got a refuel pad here?
I don't know. Good question.
There is one. Roger.
Roger.
The west side of the base, between the hangars and our base, they should be lit with different color markers.
Copy all.
Copy all. Blue, red's off. Coming in front of you.
Losing trail.
2114.
Mission lead, Raven.
Mission lead, Raven.
Good, Raven.
Roger, Raven.
Roger, Raven flight off this time, en route to hold.
Right
to left turn.
User disconnected from your channel.
Two, you still there?
Yep, Roger. Trail.
Okay,
looks like we're going to have a reinsert already.
Negative, guys. He had to break station.
Copy.
Copy.
All right, guys, here's how we're going to do it. If you'll take a look at your HTAP, you'll see two anti-aircraft static launchers. Let me know when everybody's got those.
Jane has
them. 10171. Jeff has them.
Guns up.
Oh,
they're guns up.
Guns up. Alright, Lewis and Jeff, fire at the guy at 181. They look like they're watching the helicopters. Mission lead, Raven. Units.
Raven 2.
You're gonna need to back off about another click. That guy's all went guns up and we're looking up in the air.
Copy.
Moving back.
Garrett has the guy.
Right, so put that guy aside, Jeff, and Lewis to the right hand guy, 181.
Affirmative.
Alright, Misha and Garrett will fire 171. as soon as they look like they're all relaxed again and everybody is ready, make sure you're prone and make sure you've got your weapon on a tripod or a bipod.
New, where are you?
New, where are you?
I'm southwest, correction, southeast here.
Copy.
It's looking like they've cooled down. Yeah, I'm just trying to get set now. I gotta keep locking in the position.
I'm coming to your location there.
Yeah, that's correct. If you look to the right of him in the rocks, there's an anti-aircraft marker. Alright, I'm gonna have to reposition. Hang on.
I can take the guy on the left, Misha.
Yes.
Interrogative. Once we fire, should we start taking out other targets?
Yes, we'd see other targets, and as soon as we do, I'll start calling in an airstrike on the rest of them.
Does appear that there's a civilian there.
That's extremely bad for him. Alright, Misha's finally set, as everybody said. Alright, the guy at 171, you're low. That last one was good. Alright, a little bit higher. Alright, cease fire on the guy at 181. Shift fire to the guy at 171. There's a rock right behind him. If you fire at the rock, you should get him. He's dead. Alright, fire at anybody you like now. Open fire on anybody. Mission lead to red. Raven red.
Raven red.
Raven red.
We have a fire mission for you. Stand by. Reference to marker LP so far.
Copy.
Infantry moving in the open. 200 meters to the west of that location, so far.
Copy,
200 meters west of location.
Friendly units are 350 meters northwest of that location. You are cleared with rockets or machine guns. You may commence at any time. Round in is up to you. All anti-aircraft has been eliminated.
This is Raven Red.
Roger. I'll be setting up for a run from the north to south.
Weapons on your bird?
Negative, bench bird.
Copy, home.
Mission lead,
Raven red.
Inbound,
guns.
Garrett, you want to go fire up the boat and get it ready? Mission lead, Raven Red. Good effect. Stand by.
Raven Red's off
to the west.
Alright, everybody, move back to the boat.
Correction 3-2.
Go ahead.
Yeah, Roger, they're still on the small, small island.
Yeah, Roger.
I'm gonna go to the easternmost point of the, base. Is that good?
Rock formation. Steer a little bit more to the southwest, about, 15 or 20 degrees to your right. Land us over.
Mission lead, Raven Red, returning to hold.
Roger. Copy, return to hold. Turn about 30 degrees to the, west. Yeah, land us well outside of, rifle visual for those guys. Want to be nice and dark when we go in.
Raven Red copies.
Three,
you copy?
Yeah, Roger.
Jets out. Loose. Just got set. Alright guys, we're gonna move up, until we get to the road. We're gonna move, south. Let's get in a wedge formation on Jeff, and we're gonna move, slowly and, scan for targets. Jeff, could you relocate, to the south.
Raven Red, over.
We have a truck entering the AO now. Stand by. Alright, Jeff, move us out. Bring us into these woods to the southeast.
Prepare to move, walking pace, guns up. Walking pace, guns up.
Truck stopped inside the base.
Copy all. Alright, let's see if we can move up there quietly until we get contact with the visual on the base. Try and find out what the truck's doing. Alright, false alarm, keep moving.
Move.
Contact, just to the right of the tower. Contact out. Alright, let's move up and form a line on this HESCO wall. Somebody to reopen it. I'm gonna move across the street in the southeast for this by this little broken building.
Contact.
Raven copies.
Raven copies.
030.
Blue monitor.
Just saw one contact moving left to right toward the tower. Alright, Misha's at the edge of the compound. I want everybody to form up on Jeff. Jeff and Misha will hold. Garrett and Lewis come over to me. I move to Jeff and then move to me. Okay, Jeff, once they're over here and set, you come over too. Jeff, move. Out slightly north, and then we're gonna move inside this HESCO wall on the east and see if we can get eyes on whoever through that smoke. Alright, I have eyes on the device.
Red, blue, fuel at 80.
Copy, blue.
Copy, blue.
Have I? Contact's down. If you want to push up to me and hold this position, and then I'll take Lewis and go set up on the device.
Blue, red.
Jeff's
got east.
Yeah, it's blue, same.
Lewis, you want to follow me?
Yeah, Roger.
Listen. Yeah, Roger. Listen, if you want to come on out here, I'm holding short of the initial IP for a quicker response.
Yeah, Roger.
I'll stay at 500 if you want to stay at 2.
Okay.
Mission lead, Raven 2, replacing explosives on the device at this time.
Raven 2 copies.
Explosives in place if you want to collapse down on this device at this time. Lewis is watching east. Misha is watching north. We need to clear any of these structures. Can't advise. Garrett, or mission lead to high command. Jeff's got Sal.
Raven Blue send.
You could come in for a pickup. We're tossing out lights on the end of the pier. We'll disengage directly from the location.
This Raven Blue will be looking for the lights.
Roger. Well, apparently it fell into the dock. Through the dock, I'll illuminate with my laser.
Roger.
Left side.
We'll be on the easternmost pier. Yeah, straight would be a good idea. Raven Blue, you can look for the strobe on the soldier at the end of the pier.
Contacts.
Where's the
compound? Sound. One down.
Where are they at?
Southwest. Yeah, entrance to the compound.
Jeff's got no eyes.
Yeah, come. Garrett, go ahead and fall back to the edge of the pier. You'll be the last man.
Hey, Firm.
I've got a little entrance, a little entrance covered.
Alright, Lewis has got the AR. He'll be last man. Garrett, when you get there, get on and, let us know when you're
Garrett's in.
Go, Jeff.
Jeff's moved.
Mission lead, Raven Red.
Raven Red. Raven Red.
We had contacts at the edge of the compound. You can start set up for a gun run. I'll mark it on the map.
East or west side? East or west side.
West side.
Gotta be
truck at the entrance.
Reference target, march target. Your clear guns. Friendly units are off. Out of the AO. You're clear to come in. Suggest from the west.
Red, I'm turning north.
The hostage got
copy, reds, copy off. Reds off.
Reds and trail.
Didn't know we had a couple hostage.
That was the civilian.
Oh, that was the civilian.
You want to go get? You want to go back and get him? Are you on the right side, Misha?
Are you heading back in?
Negative. I'm circling the last objective for targets.
If anybody has eyes on a target, let me know. Otherwise, we're going to blow
okay.
The
okay. Roger.
Device. Oh, there's a truck pulling in now. Basically, Raven Red. Bearing 240.
Raven Red, over.
We have a second truck coming into the objective now. If Raven Blue can clear, you're good for a gun
side
run.
Of the peninsula bearing 270.
They're on the west side of the tower in the open area, illuminated. Suggests. Oh, there you go. Good shots. A good run, you can repeat as needed, and I'm going to detonate the devices now.
Copy, reds off to the south.
Nisha, did you get my last about those trucks?
Yeah, copy, Aquas. I'm passing it on to Al as you were giving it to me.
Raven Red in for visual inspection.
Copy, there are still four to five dismounts in the area of those trucks. If you want to run back through with rockets, that would be excellent. Good hit. They're all down.
Red's off.
Red's off to the north.
Nice shooting, Red. Truck right below us moving. Raven Red, we have another target.
Send it.
Send it.
West outside of the compound, approximately 500 meters at the fence barrier to the compound. I will attempt to mark it on the map. Two trucks. Stand by.
You can push over the top and I'll let you play off.
Frank, if you can hover, we'll let somebody put a laser on it.
Target scene.
Just roll right. That landing zone. There you go. That's it.
Be advised, there's another truck that has pulled into the compound and is dismounting just to the southwest of the entrance to the compound.
Crap, I'm down. Oh, man.
Blue, this is Red.
Blue, this is Red.
Blue,
this is Blue,
Red.
This is Red.
Yeah, this is Blue.
What's up?
What's up?
I'm in the water.
Mission lead to Red, are you able to extract?
Red can extract too.
Copy,
just
we're gonna
south to land. Anybody up?
Yeah, I'm Misha's up.
Truck's up ahead of us. To the southeast.
Blue, I'm swimming ashore.
Alright, when everybody gets to the shore, start heading.
Mission lead, Raven Red, recommend I pick up Blue and take him back and pick up the Hawk.
Copy that. We're going to attempt to break contact to the northwest. If you can pick him up at that next point of land, I'll try to mark it.
Copy.
Copy.
Are you still taking
fire from the facility?
Negative, but we are all swimming at this time. Yeah, I think Frank's in the water with us.
Frank, would you like to be respond back to base? I don't know why we all did respond back to base.
We obviously survived the crash, sir.
Yeah, we survived. Frank, do you want to be
responsible? No, Al's going to come and get him. Don't worry about it. All right, everybody, when you get to shore, fall back to this little clump of trees to the southwest of us. We'll try and get an extract set up for Frank.
Just to let you know, the vehicle is just ahead of us.
Copy. If you get to shore, do not fire on the vehicle if we're not all together.
Roger, I've got eyes on the vehicle, so I'll give you cover.
Yeah, mission lead to Raven Red. We are not taking fire at this time.
If you just let Al know, I've lasered.
Yeah, mission lead, Roger. I've got about three or four personnel inside the base right now. I'm trying to suppress them.
Copy, Al. Thank you, sir. If all units can move outside of that wire, move outside the wire. Everybody can fall back to me on the beach here. We're going to move into these trees. Lewis is down. Lewis, are you up?
Yeah, I'm back.
way, buddy. Who is that? Somebody down next to you?
That was me.
Yeah, Oscar Elements. I'm on the east side of the fence.
Frank, if you can hear me, fall back to the northwest.
Roger.
All units fall back to Misha.
Whoever had on the IR lights down.
Yeah, copy. I can't tell who's respawned at this point and who has not, so...
That was, so...
Mission lead, Braven is sitting about 60% fuel.
Lewis back at base.
Copy.
Set your smoke.
Negative. That is enemy smoke there along the edge of the fence there, but I do not have eyes at this time.
Are you clear of that?
Are you clear of that?
Not entirely. I'm trying to get the rest of the team together.
Copy.
Then I'll hold fire.
So who's in his underwear?
Are all units in the vicinity of Misha? Everybody away from the smoke.
The IR lights up there.
That's mine. Yeah, I think bodies are not garbage collected.
Red's blue. I'm back with Oscar.
Copy.
You are now clear to engage anything southeast of that wire fence.
Raven
Red copies all.
All right, Lewis and Jeff, if you guys can keep an eye on them and make sure they don't sneak up on us. Garrett, I don't know what you're doing in civilian clothes.
I'm trying to work on that.
He's role playing.
You're a pistol, Garrett.
I'm good.
Hey Frank, can you move back to the northwest with me, and I'll we'll try and get. A location we can get Al to come and take you out.
Yep, roger.
Yeah, I guess this is about the only spot that's relatively clear, but those rocks are pretty close. What do you think?
I think this is fine up here.
All right, if you want to go ahead and call him in, we will try to hold here. If you want to get a transport bird, come back.
Mission lead, shine your laser.
Is that one of us to the northwest?
Inbound.
That's
me to the northwest.
If you see the laser, Al, that's where I'm at for the pickup.
Frank and I are...
Yeah, copy inbound.
And Frank is going to come back and transport and take us out.
Man, everything was going so well until... caught that bullet.
Yeah.
The bird went down, whichever it was. Alright, I'm going to move back up with them. We'll hold here until we hear from you. And if you want to come back to this exact spot.
Pick you up at the same spot?
Yeah, same spot.
Right behind you,
Frank.
All right, I'm coming back to you guys. Is there any activity? Negative.
All right, man.
Mission lead,
Raven Red is off for the base.
Copy, help.
You're going to see this on the playback, but... Your avatar, it's as if you're holding a weapon shooting.
Really?
Yeah.
you got nailed? What happened?
I did. I got hit. But I could have sworn the respawn countdown was ticking off, which typically means that you're dead. But I ended up in the water. And you'll see it on the playback, but not quite sure what happened there other than Op 4 got a beat on me. Right, but then we started chasing the trucks.
Yeah, I know.
It's too bad we didn't get the civilian guy.
Oh, what happened to him?
I'm not sure what happened. I thought I heard somebody say that he got killed or something, but he was the guy that we were supposed to bring inside the building to obtain intel from him. Yeah, I guess we're going to have to coordinate the LZ, the same place where you picked me up at.
Yeah, I'm going
to try to mark that on the map.
Yep. Wait, it's the same map that came up.
Mission lead, Raven Red. Roger, Raven Red is off the airport en route back. Raven Blue is picking up the Black Hawk now.
Copy all. It's been quiet here so far. Have audible. On a truck, southwest. Stop south of us.
Blue, red.
Just blue, go ahead.
Roger, call off.
Sorry, en route over the airfield now, heading your way.
Copy. Mission lead, Raven Red.
Good,
Raven. Yeah, Roger. Raven Red is taking fire from the west of your location.
On it, it's over the crest of the hill from a visual. Mission lead, Raven Red.
Raven Red's on the ground, east of your location.
Alright guys, we gotta try and get to him. Yeah, if Jeff...
Say again, Misha.
That's an answer, yeah. Alright, let's just try and put fire on him.
Raven Red is moving to the water on the north side. I'll be moving back down to your location.
Copy. We're taking fire here, but it seems to be under control. Somebody destroyed it.
Okay, Raven, correction, mission lead, inbound. Your location relative to burning vehicle?
We are east of the burning vehicle. If you can land... we have a visual. If you can find a spot and put it down, we'll come to you.
Roger.
Al, where are you at? Mission lead to Raven Red. helicopters over there.
Okay, Blue's
copy.
Down.
Just trying to find Al. Anybody have a visual on Al?
Al's back with us. I've got eyes on.
Copy, grab him and move towards the helicopter.
Okay,
set
mission red.
Fire there.
Blue, take him off. Blue, take him off.
Our mission lead, Red tells me to take off.
Take off then, take off.
Blue, go back to the island.
Alright, all elements fall back to the boat that we originally came in. We'll try to get back to there. Al, you with us? We're gonna try and fall back to the rubber boat. Everybody turn your lasers on.
I was gonna bring him in a little bit further to the east. Over here.
That is completely my bad. Oh, did you kill yourself?
No, I killed Al.
So,
I went
okay.
To press the wrong button, press the grenade button instead.
I think he's dead already. Alright, everybody,
no
fall back towards the beach.
Blue,
we're gonna try
stand
and get
by
out of
for
here.
My laser.
Roger. Laser seen.
Right by the water. By the water.
Yep, got it.
Looking good, Blue. I'll call your tail clear of the water.
Alright, everybody, Al goes in first. Lewis, set up over here. You'll be last.
Tail's clear, come on down.
Roger, Al's with you.
Al's in.
Alright, guys, load.
Roger, smoke from our left hand side.
H is in.
Jeff's in.
Leisure.
All in.
All in.
Go, back go.
Did we ever detonate the device?
Yes, we did.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did that while we were spectating Al make the runs on the trucks.
Find it, Jude. I didn't mark it.
Okay.
Yeah,
I
did.
I will actually let me rekit while we're here because I have like nothing.
Okay.
I'm not exactly sure what happened to me.
All right, gentlemen, we'll take a short break. When we get back to base, we have a second part of the mission. We'll plan while Garrett is rearming.
Yeah, I laid out an LZ. Check that.
Yeah, Jeff, I think that's probably too close to lock up. I mean, I don't know if those red areas are occupied, but I'd like to stay maybe on the west side of the hill.
Which facility in the back are the guys in?
The one in our hostage complex. Is that group?
Yeah, that LC looks good. Alright, everybody, rearm and get set for the next part. We're gonna go try to do a hostage rescue.
Where you at, Al?
Stand by.
Oh, there you are. We're gonna do same thing on this one. Plank bird and gun bird.
I'm sorry, Lewis, you need more ammo?
Well, I take that back.
Do you need an AR?
If this is a hostage rescue, we probably need the MH-60 then.
Hostage rescue, and it'd probably be better for you to just get an M4.
So let's stick to the same plan and
You want me to pick up a sniper or anything?
I'll do blue. I'll stay with blue, and you stay with red.
You can if you want, but I suspect we're going to be hit.
Is the plexiglass broken?
Yep. Yes, I shall.
You were taking fire. That's why I told you to wave off.
Oh, okay.
Wow. Yeah, that's a mess.
Is there a repair point here?
He said there was a refuel point.
The GVS pad.
Yeah, okay.
All right. How many people we got?
On the ground, we have four.
All right. Let's just take the plank bird. All right. For the insert. How many people we extracting?
He said several.
So we probably need the MH-60 for that?
You can put four on each plank, right?
Right.
Three. Three on each plank.
All right, and so we've got four. Are we extracting more than three hostages?
Garrett, how many are we going to be extracting?
Two.
All right, only two, so we're good.
The only reason I say that, Frank, is we can probably get the plank bird in a lot closer to the objective to get him out than we can the MH-60.
Okay.
Over here.
Yeah, but I like the vantage point of getting up high here and seeing what's going on.
Yeah, I agree. I'd rather be on the edge of that hill and then be able to slide up and down.
We can NOE into either one of the LZs that are marked.
Yeah, let's start out approaching from the northwest of flat LZ, and then we'll see what we think of the terrain, and we can land anywhere in between.
Yeah, from flat LZ, we could just head straight up to the rocks.
Yeah, that'd give us a good vantage. Actually, let's just land it flat. It's only a few hundred meters. Yeah, we'll go there and take a look at the situation.
So looking at the objective, you might be able to get a little bird into the area just south of the building the hostages are in, little triangular area. Might be able to fit in there, or certainly on the road directly south, or that field that's directly to the northeast of the hostages. You can fit an aircraft in there.
I like that little field to the northeast. I suspect there's a door back there that we could go through. And the problem with roads is vehicles tend to show up there, so I'd rather not
Roger.
Do that.
Okay.
So where am I letting you off, Misha?
I think we're going to drop us at LZ Flat, which is north and west of the objective.
Got it.
Hey, Frank, then, you want to switch or you want to stay in the same birds?
We can stay in the same birds.
Copy. Okay, so, Frank, on the map?
Yeah.
All right, so we'll come in. All right, can you see my dot?
Looking.
By LZ flat?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, so we're going to, I'm in reverse, so we're going to come in this way. So probably use Hill 91 there.
Yeah.
Stay well north and then west of Latkia, and then come in to LZ flat that way, and then we will come back out same way.
Okay.
All right. And then if you look down there at the hostage position, you see there's a mark extract.
Yep.
That's the primary extraction LZ once they get the hostages.
Same ingress. And
come in from LZ flat, hug the side of the mountain, come in, get into extract, and then depending on where the threat is, we'll call the extraction departure angle, either south or back to the west.
Okay.
All right.
Yep.
All right. Everybody happy? Everybody got ammo?
Yeah. I've dropped my
grenades. Everybody got flashbangs?
Grenade anybody again?
Oh, yeah. Let me make sure I got flashbangs, guys. I only have one, so let me go get a couple more, and I got a break for just a second. Oh, okay. Well, let's get in the helicopter, then, if everybody's good, and I'll be AFK for just a sec.
Actually, no, I died. That's a lie. I've only got one. Let me go get some more. I'll go get them while you have a break.
Uh-oh. Hey, Garrett.
You need a helicopter?
Could I get you to drop down an AH-6 mic, medium, on the helipad there? Apparently didn't respawn.
Yeah, the plank bird didn't respawn, did it?
I'm seeing the plank bird over there. Oh, I take it back. The plank bird we need. OH-6 mic. Plank bird. All right, one sec.
MH6.
MH6, Mike.
Roger.
All right, I'm back. Did we find another helicopter?
It was there, and then it disappeared.
It had someone in it. Hold.
Okay, yeah. Can't remember how to make them. It doesn't work the same way in Eden as it does in Zeus.
If everybody can go back to yelling.
All right, guns up.
Is everybody back? We're missing Lewis.
I'm right back. Jeff's in.
Good deal.
How do I switch grenades from smoke to stun?
Press. Oh, yeah. The way we have it set up, it's 6 and 7, but I don't know with Ace how you get it set up. You can control G through them until you get
Raven. Spool.
12 flashbangs.
Yeah, you were coming in broken there. Got it. I'll be in trail.
I have this. I've got 12 flashbangs and a couple of smokes.
Misha, everybody's on board, correct?
Everyone's on board, you're clear to take off.
Copy. Red,
copy, mission lead, Raven Red taking off. off.
Anybody else getting kind of a front rate drop? I'm down to 35.
Yeah, I had a rubber band there for a bit.
Yeah, I'm below 30.
Blue, red.
Yes, blue.
Roger, why don't you hold at the start point,
and
I'll go and make sure the LZ's clear.
Start point, I'll go and make sure the LZ's clear.
Oh, okay, you came in a little broken, but I'll hold off northwest of the intended egress point.
Yeah, I was just
going to
say,
hold here while I do the route in, and we'll take a look, and I'll just make sure it's clear, and then you come in.
Okay, I'm just north of Hill 91. I'll stand fast up here.
Copy. Mission lead.
Red.
Roger.
LZ is ice. Say again, LZ is ice.
Copy, LZ ice.
Okay, red, blue's inbound.
Blue. Roger, if you follow the trail exactly and stay low, you should be masked most of the way in. Be advised, several wires.
Blue, roger.
One more set of wires.
You're clear now.
Out to the west, north.
Alright, Jeff, do you have a route? Say again, Misha.
Have you in sight.
I figured we just hold north of the start point. North of 91.
A firm.
Mission lead, Raven 2.
Got Raven 2.
Yep, Roger.
Raven Red and Raven Blue are holding at start point north of Hill 91.
Copy, holding at start point.
Raven 3.
If you've got a chance, I can't do it while I'm walking. I anticipate if we have problems, it will be from vehicles moving towards our position on the road. Can you mark a couple of target reference points on the road?
Roger, 3 will come.
At least one east and one west.
Mission lead, Raven 3. Three reference points marked on the map. Al, you see my reference points?
See.
Kurt. Mission lead, Raven 3, those are good marks.
Raven 3, roger.
Yeah, I got out so I could watch him on the, big tab. They're almost up to the overwatch point now.
Are they?
Yep.
I can't see anything with the Misha's helmet cam because it's dark. There's no way to do the night vision on somebody's helmet cam, is there?
No.
They're almost there, like you said.
Gotcha, Garrett. Mission lead, Raven units, we're at the overwatch now.
Have eyes on two guards Raven inside copies. Of the building.
Copy, two guards on the east. I'm coming up to you.
Got a patrol out at the road on the southeast side.
Too bad the
two-man patrol
can't use the big tablet.
Copy.
When in the aircraft.
Control hotel.
Really?
Yeah. Because I think regular hotel does the bottom left TSD.
Yeah. Oh, they're marking targets.
Are they? Oh, that's probably what they're seeing.
Yep.
Oh, they got to neutralize that guy. We're going to extract that field.
I suspect they're going to be coming in the same way.
Jeff, you want to move to the southwest maybe and scout the other side of the building, make sure there's nothing on the other side. We'll hold here for you.
Affirmative. That two-man patrol's headed toward us, but approximately at the south edge of the building at this time.
Mm-hmm.
Timestamp 0054.
And copy, I expect they're just circling the outside of those HESCOs or the wall there, and they'll...
It looks like
southwest.
It, which means that it's Firmly heading straight for
southwest.
The extract point.
Copy. I'm sorry, which town were you looking at, Lewis? East or south?
East.
Copy. Thanks, sir. Mission lead, Raven units. Be advised at this point we have two guards only and two man patrol on the outside. They are moving counterclockwise.
Scene.
Raven,
target seen on TSD.
Lewis, you want to keep an eye on Jeff. He's in front of us. And make sure nobody walks up on him. Yeah, he should be in the up by that pine tree in front of us.
All right, that patrol has circled the building. They are now headed south outside of the fence. I've got one guard facing south on the west side of the building.
I copy that. Jeff, we're trying to locate you right now. Can you turn back towards us and flash your laser? Never mind, he's got you. All right, the enemy patrol is just about at its farthest point. Let's all move up to where Jeff's at. We'll ambush them when they come back around, and we'll have one person take out that sentry. Then we'll move up. Alright, Jeff, we're coming to you. Alright, Garrett's gonna stay back here and take out the solitary guard.
Alright, on the way down.
We're gonna set up on the route that patrol takes. We'll take them down and then we'll move in.
I'm gonna hop in.
You know you're carrying a radio?
Am I?
You're carrying a backpack radio.
Oh, that's probably why I can talk to him so well.
Patrol is headed back north.
All right, go to crawling.
There's a guard on the west side of the building. All
right, if you have eyes on him, when we start shooting, you take him out. Jeff, you and I will take out the patrol.
Ravens, copy. Ravens are spooled up and standing by at the holding area.
Fish is hit. Lewis is hit. That guy's down.
You guys on the west side?
We are not. We're going to move to the east side so you can cover us. Jeff, cover that wall. We heal. Open on this northeast side. Let's move in that door. Another man.
I got him.
Blue, red.
Go ahead.
Roger, let's go ahead.
Roger, let's go ahead and move up to the LZ.
Roger.
Let's clear the rest of the bottom first, and then we'll go upstairs. That bottom little truck.
Have eyes.
Mission lead, Raven 2, we have audible on truck.
Raven 2, copy.
Raven 2, copy. Ravens are moving forward to LZ.
Bottom floor is clear. Bottom floor is clear. Lower floor is clear.
Explosion.
We're throwing flashbacks.
Slowly.
Garrett, you want to go ahead and come down the hill to us? Did you ever see the truck?
I've got one truck coming down the road east of you guys.
Alright, you two, Lewis and Jeff, continue to clear. I'm going to look for the truck. Garrett, go ahead and come to us.
They're coming in fast, arm technical, machine gun.
Alright, he's just coming out on the east, or northwest, correction, east side balcony. You advised they were to the northeast.
Roger, looks like they're coming from the town, Strava.
Mission lead, Raven 2, we have a target.
Raven 2, send it.
Raven 2, send it.
I have no visual. It is coming from the direction of Stavros. A truck should be in the area of TRP 3 at this time.
Building is clear.
Building is clear. Correction, target is
copy.
In front. Target is on our location down the road.
Copy.
Copy. Inbound.
Three times technicals.
You got
two trucks.
Technical.
Three times technicals.
Fuck my life.
Three, two.
Go ahead.
Yeah, Roger.
You enjoying the show here? It's pretty thick.
I'm watching the TSD, but I'm seeing tracers.
Jets in the compound.
Get on the lower floor and move to the west side. Raven units, you might want to clear the area. We have multiple vehicles.
It's Raven 2, Roger. I got him. Working on him.
Roger, technicals, I suggest you fire from a whatever safe distance you can. We're going to attempt to extract off to the west. Negative. No, only this building. Mission Leader Raven 2, we're moving to the southeastern building at this time and looking for hostages there. Coming to you.
Three, two, I've taken some damage, but I'm continuing to engage.
Yeah, Roger.
Lewis is down. We have three hostages. Alright, all units collapse in on Lewis and Misha. We have three hostages. We need to try to move out. What's your position? We're in the southeastern building.
Raven 2, Mayday, 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 engines out, heading for land on the other side.
Yeah, Mission Lead, you have an alternate extract point southwest of the southeast building?
Negative, we're going to have to try and work something out to the northwest where we're getting overrun on the east and south side. Do you know where Raven 2 went down?
No, we'll find out.
Out heading for the peninsula that we did our last.
Copy. Raven 3, see if you can extract him first and we'll work on getting these guys out of here.
Yeah, bad guys out here.
Wilco.
Roger, where's you?
West side.
Yeah, copy. Red, blue.
Jeff's right on the west side Red, of the building. Hey, I'm about to 160 from the Inchori. I'll mark my location as soon as I get on the land.
Go to system.
Yep, heading south, west of Neochori for the water.
Oh, that was bad, Garrett. Alright, shut that door, shut that door.
Laser is on.
Roger. Laser seen.
Jeff has audible on another vehicle. Yeah, copy. We're gonna try and extract out of here. We have a safe location we can go to.
I think everything's coming from the east way up. I haven't seen anything from the west lately.
Friendly. Less than friendly, you just killed me two or three times, dude. Oh, he spawned in the room.
I'm on, go ahead.
Mission lead, Raven 3. I have retrieved Raven 2, standing by for extract.
Roger, we're just going to attempt to get out of here to the west. We will try to get back in the area of LZ Flat.
3, welcome.
All right, everybody, fall back to the barracks building if you can. I've got a vehicle if you need me. Alright, Misha is moving west with one hostage. Jeff, try and make a slow withdrawal and don't stay in this compound any longer than you have to.
I don't think they're going to make it close.
Copy, you want
to
move?
I'm going to try to get as close to him as I can.
Yeah, we want to go back kind of in the direction we came, but we don't want to go back up the hill because we'll take too much fire, I think.
They just left the facility, they're moving west now along the edge of the hill.
Yep.
Right.
Vehicle to our north. East, east, east. Frag out.
Go back to the LZ and start from there, I guess. We'll probably move up to the road.
Frag out. Mission lead, Raven 3.
Raven 3, send.
He's still up. I'm gonna try and set up an LZ on a dirt road near LZ Flat. Stand by. Actually, if that's you in the woods ahead of me, land anywhere there and I'll be there in a second.
Okay, moving further north east. There's wires.
I'm under you right now. I'm under you right now.
Coming down.
I'm right to your third.
Yeah, I see one hostage.
Why won't it let me into the co-pilot seat?
I don't know. It won't let you?
No. Every time I try and get on.
Nah.
One in here, Alan.
She owes.
Go ahead. Hop in. If you get in, if you can. If you can't, we'll pick up the line. That won't be there.
Get to the chopper.
How many hostages did we get, Misha?
We only got one of three. The others got gunned down.
Okay.
Blue's on.
Gates in.
Go, go, go.
What about Jeff?
One left.
What about Jeff?
Oh, stand by. No, Jeff's on the helicopter. Al got out.
Jeff's in.
Okay, Al. Everybody
all
in?
Now. All in.
Go.
Watch the left. All in.
God, it's crazy.
Not me, that was awesome. That's just not good.
Randy's not here, so I'm gonna go.
But he's in Calvin,
though. Alright, guys, if you can look back in the direction that the hostage is going.
Yeah, somebody called for fire. This guy up. There you go.
Our one trophy.
One out of three is a bad.
Well, the way we were taking fire.
Yeah, that was horrendous.
Here we can do a picture.
Yeah, there we go.
Sure, he feels very secure with everybody pointing his little weapons at him.
Well,
he just
know.
Biffed me.
Oh, did he? You've lost him?
Lost him. Oh, there he is.
All right. Hold on a second. Let me get organized here.
All right. Everybody line up in front of me. We'll get a picture.
Everybody say cheese.
I'm going to take a tactical knee in front of them.
There we go. Here we go. Say cheese.
Cheese.
All right. Got it.
So there is a part 3 to this mission.
No, wait.
Let's go.